on the Dapper Dans. I love them. We've arrived at Be Our Guest.
I don't know if you can see it, it's just so well themed. It's just so ominous but really cool. The food arrived. Lucky I've actually got a spotlight shining down right onto my face so I can actually show you what I got. I got the quiche, the vegetable quiche, which comes with a salad. It's kind of small but I don't know, in a nice way. And it contains vegetables such as mushrooms, peppers, onions, and I can't really remember the rest. But it looks quite nice. For dessert, I decided to get the Master's Cupcake, which has the grey stuff, which you can't really go without trying. So I'm hoping it's going to be good. I think it will be. That's a really good quiche. I'm trying the famous grey stuff cupcake. Well, it's actually called the Master's Cupcake, but they call it the grey stuff. I'm just going to take the wrapper off before trying it, because I'm trying to eat it with a fork. Although, I mean, not eat that. Oh, it goes all the way down to the bottom. Okay. I don't know if you actually can take that. Here we go. I've gotten a bit more open. Okay. So it's like a chocolate kind of cupcake. So I feel like it's just going to fall apart. So here's the famous bracer. Yeah, it's essentially like buttercream. It's got like an interesting taste. It's really good. So here's the famous rose people talk about. I don't remember what it's meant to do, but I think when the storm hits it does something in particular and I don't remember what. But I don't know how frequent that is, and it might not happen that soon. The windows are actually screens and they project false scenery and even snow. I love it. I wasn't quite sure I'd like the peach because I've never actually had peach before.
it was really enjoyable, and the vegetables weren't too much, and they were cut up like quite small within the quiche. The cupcake was really good too, because the actual cupcake itself was like really spongy and light, and the buttercream, which is basically the grey stuff, was really nice. So now we're going to actually go on the Seven Dwarfs wine train before making a quick detour to the studios in order to buy something that I'm going to be using for my Halloween outfit. I feel so special. I got given one of the cards to give to the cast member inside. I'm happy now. I haven't had one of these on my trip yet. Dapper Dans again. I got a postcard, and this is to send to everybody at Gap because I miss them. And this was the gayest postcard I could find. It's the castle where it's all lit up and sparkly. Yeah, there were others, but they were too hetero for our standards at Gap. But I'm gonna send it to Gap, and I hope it arrives before I do, because I'm going back in just under a week now. But yeah, missing you guys. And we have found Anna and Elsa in the bushes, but look at what Elsa's doing, guys.
bill here.
We are at the studios
and we are going towards Tower of Terror, if you might notice. I'm here to pick up an item of clothing which will contribute to what I wear on Halloween.
You may or may not be doing the ride first.
You are about to discover what lies beyond the fifth dimension, beyond the deepest, darkest corner of imagination, in the Tower of Terror.
I may or may not be showing you exactly what I'm buying.
Yeah.
I may or may not have worked out that for Halloween I am going to be Disney bounding the Tower of Terror worker bellhop. There's actually a real mailbox in the Magic Kingdom, which everyone passes off as fake for the most part, but it actually works. Like, you can actually mail letters inside the Magic Kingdom. So that's what I'm going to do with this postcard for the people at Gap. Miss you all. I found the mailbox.
Hi.
It looks like an old, you know, proper mailbox. You have to pull it down, apparently. Is that it? Am I going to do it? Alright. Miss you guys. Hope this gets to you. Found this parade again. Because that party that's almost as gay as me. until I approach and shower. We'll be going to the dessert party! Woo! We're going on the people mover!